Hi, it's Dr. Martin, and I'm here to tell you everything you need to know for happy, healthy, and pain-free knees. I know what you're doing. You're sitting there thinking, why is Dr. Martin holding an apple in one hand and an orange in his other hand? Well, the reason is that today I'd like to speak to you about glucosamine. And there's two types of glucosamine, glucosamine sulfate and glucosamine hydrochloride. And although these names sound similar, they're actually quite different. What you need to know, though, is which one is more effective for treating knee pain and knee arthritis. Well, most of the studies that have been done that show that glucosamine is effective for knee pain and knee arthritis have been done with glucosamine sulfate. The evidence for the use of glucosamine hydrochloride is really insufficient at this time to conclude that. So the take-home point is that if you're going to try glucosamine, use glucosamine sulfate in a dose of 1500 milligrams and take it for at least 6 to 12 weeks. Some people may even say up to 6 months before you judge whether it's helping you or not. I hope this was helpful for you today. And remember, don't worry, knee happy.